Introducing from Wendy Willington, Mr. Richard Klein.
First met Richard on one of our visits to New Zealand. We've toured there with the Fiddle Club and the entire Mass Catastrophe, and we've also been there with smaller bands and groups. We've all had a wonderful time. Richard and his wonderful wife, Maria, and family run a marvellous restaurant in Wellington. I'm not telling you where it is, but I always want to be able to find a seat there when I go. We've had marvellous times in the back room there, playing and singing, and one time, Richard sang this beautiful song that he's going to sing with us now. It's a Cape Breton song, and he'll tell you a bit more about it, but they've just arrived in Melbourne for the weekend from Wellington, and as soon as he said he was coming, we emailed each other frantically backwards and forwards with a kind of an arrangement, which words we were going to sing and where the chorus was, and so now we're going to put it all together. We all hope.
Indeed, yeah. It's a song about a river, a famous river known as the Mira, which is in Cape Breton Island. And I first went there when I was 17, a couple of years ago, and then went back again a few years later. I was basically following the fiddle and looking for fiddle tunes and adventure, and found lots of both. And this was a song that was written, I think, around 1975 or thereabouts, by a man named Alistair McGilvery, who apparently now has moved on to other things, including owning a bed and breakfast in the same place. And it sings, the song is about this beautiful river, the Mira, and it's a tribute to the kind people of Cape Breton Island. So in the Melbourne edition.
Out on the Mira warm afternoons, old men go fishing with black line and spoon, and if they catch nothing, they never complain, and I wish I was with them again. As boys in the boat call to girls on the shore, teasing the ones that they dearly adore, and into the evening the call begins, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I trade you 10 of your cities for Mary and pleasures it brings. Out on my rum some summer's nights, the bonfire plays to the children's delight. They dance round the flames, singing song with their friends, and they and over the ashes, the stories are told of witches and werewolves and Oak Island gold. The stars in the river face sparkle and spin, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I trade you 10 hours. Yes, I'm going to be with you.